worthy of that support. I don't think I grew up with that feeling. I think I grew up with the feeling that as long as I didn't bother them, I was okay. As long as I didn't, as long as I wasn't too noisy or too busy around them or something like that, that was okay. And so what I grew up to be, what you grew up to be, are almost like two separate generations. And I think that if I can talk myself, if I can approach myself now with that lie of having to be perfect, people wanting me to be perfect, and what that entails, I think I can kick the habit of wanting to be perfect. So that's what I have to do.